I'm Mike Hinderer, Technical Product Specialist. Today we're going to give you a couple quick technical tips involving tie rod installation. First one is when we install a tie rod, I'm going to talk about the importance of keeping the stud centered in the socket. And the second one is we're going to talk about the importance of torquing the nut on the top and why that can also cause premature failure. Thinking about the stud, keeping it centered in the socket, the steering linkage naturally wants to twist as you're driving down the vehicle. So as it twists, it moves the stud side to side in the socket. If we start out with, during installation, if we start out with the stud all the way to one side, as this linkage twists, it's now going to stretch out that socket, which is going to lead to premature failure of this part over time. So what it's going to do is it's going to loosen that stud up inside the socket. It's going to give a lot of play in here, give you that clunky noise. Second thing is when we're installing this tie rod, a lot of modern suspension systems are now using an aluminum steering knuckle. So when we take this nut off, install it into the knuckle, put the nut back on, what happens is this is a steel stud pressing, if we tighten it into an aluminum knuckle, if we over torque it, now we're gonna end up stretching out that knuckle. As that knuckle stretches over time, it's gonna cause vibration, which is gonna, number one, gonna damage the bearing inside the socket. Number two, it's gonna loosen up over time and it's not gonna stay tight, which again is going to damage the stud, wear out the socket. So again, a couple things, make sure stud is centered in the socket when we install it. Also make sure that this nut is torqued to specification. For more service tips, visit moogparts.com. Thank you for watching.